ESPN's Champ Week, presented by Principal. Welcome to Broadway, Nashville style. Bright lights, big stage. And today on this Broadway, no Alexander Hamilton here, but we do have Washington, as in PJ Washington of the Kentucky Wildcats. And this Tennessee's Williams is offered back-to-back Player of the Year awards. Last year, these two met on Championship Sunday. Will advance to the final act in Nashville. And it's time to pull back the curtains. What an atmosphere, energy, and electricity at the SEC semifinals here in Nashville, Tennessee, home of the SEC Tournament Championship. We got blue and orange today, Tennessee and Kentucky. And once again, both teams in the top 10, fighting for a lot today, beyond just a chance to get into the SEC Tournament. You can see the colors that are on display. And for a game this size, between these two teams, with Auburn waiting the winner, this is a definite stage for Dick Vitale, who joins me now. Laura Rutledge will catch up to us in just a second. You got a lot here, man. You got a number one seed. You got supremacy in this conference. You got take three. Both teams have won one. What is one on step, what you said, Paul?
Hold on, I'm gonna have to skip one of these. Skip the Laura Rutledge. I think I remember this.
Questionable as a look at shooter. Adam Schofield on the highlights of the day yesterday on SportsCenter.